Welcome to the session. My name is Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. The question says, determine whether or not each of the definition of star given below is a binary operation. In the event that star is not a binary operation, give justification for this. Fourth part is, on Z plus, where Z plus is the set of all positive integers, define star by A star B is equal to modulus of A minus B. Let us now start the solution. We are given A star B is equal to modulus of A minus B. Now we have to find if star is a binary operation on set of positive integers. So, first of all we will write for all AB belonging to set of positive integers. Modulus of A minus B will always be positive. Now this implies modulus of A minus B will belong to set of positive integers. As modulus of A minus B will always be positive, so it will always belong to set of positive integers. Therefore, A star B is equal to modulus of A minus B belongs to set of positive integers. So we can write, therefore star is a binary operation on set of positive integers. Required answer is yes. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Goodbye.